2009 Yellowfin 17 skiff with a 2017 Mercury 75 four-stroke, 565 hours. Got an 8-foot power pull blade, Atlas micro jack plate, 12-inch Simrad, Minn-kota 24-volt Ulterra auto-deploy, full C-deck flooring setup. It's ice blue hull. Rod holders all over the pulling platform, flush-mounted rod holders up in the bow, tons of dry storage. You guys can see the battery system here, lithium ion batteries for the trolling motor system. Give me a shout, Matt Norman, the Skiff Broker.